My question is, right, who makes the decision to discard that kidney?
It's usually done by the center that's receiving the kidney, and it's a team. So often it's a nephrologist and a transplant surgeon, and they look at what was the renal function like? What was the biopsy like? What did the recovering surgeon think of the kidney? Was there plaque in the artery that might be blocking the kidney? And so you look at all these different metrics. You can also put a kidney on a pump. So you have all these parameters, and you decide, is this kidney going to be functioning or not functioning based on how it looks, the biopsy, the renal function.
And there must be a lot of emotional trauma tied in with discarding a kidney when you have a, you know, you have a patient who hears the news, a kidney is on the way, and they're ready. They're prepping for surgery, and then you have to go in and say, it wasn't good enough.
And then the surgeon takes the kidney out of the body and says, unfortunately, during the motor vehicle accident, there was damage to the kidney, and you won't be accepting that kidney. But they stay on the list. It's not like they go back to the bottom of the list. And I would say that a lot of the surgeons, a lot of nephrologists as well, they're really aggressive in the United States at taking marginal kidneys that wasn't really noted in this. We're retransplanting previously transplanted kidneys, as we've done on the show before.
That.
Exactly. Hepatitis C donors.
We talked about that.
We're doing that, where they're not really doing that as much in France and Europe. And so, yeah, it's a decision by a number of different, you know, clinicians, and they're trying their best for their patients, absolutely.
I would like to acknowledge how proud I am of the work that you do and all the transplant centers in America. I think it's something that we're exceptional at in this country. And yes, you can always get better, but if you're in need of that transplant surgery, there's nowhere I would rather have it done than in this country, in the hands of our transplant surgeons and truly skilled. Yeah. And the reason why I'm going to take what you say at face value is, earlier in the show, we were talking about non-clinicians making decisions without clinical data. You know, when a kidney is discarded, it is the clinicians are all, everyone is coming together and making a group decision, and that makes me feel good that there's not someone in a silo somewhere saying, oh, you know what, that doesn't look good. And so I actually really respect that process. And yeah, maybe there needs to be one additional metric, the quality of a kidney when they measure how well the transplant center is performing. Yeah. So maybe we can get a little bit better, but again, props to all of you guys. Just wonderful work.
And donate those organs.
Yes.
Take this moment, tell your loved ones what your wishes might be. If you would like to be an organ donor, you know, let those wishes be known, because you can certainly save a life, even if something tragic were to happen to you.